Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. Today is December 2nd, 2021 and it's on a Thursday. Chor and I are hiking, looking for mushrooms. Wow, it's a lot. hiking. This is what it looked like in the woods right now. Going down the hill. Should we slide down or walk down? Walk faster, faster. Thousand land. Time is running out. Somebody had to go to work. I don't go to work. I'm retired now. I have a lot of money. Trees, lots of trees, everywhere trees. Geez, I wonder why. Because we're in the woods, right? Of course there are trees. There are trees in the woods. We found some mushroom that like to grow in the sandy soil. I will put the name down when I get home. It's edible. And I will show you how to clean it up too when I get home. This is hemlock tree. I know Richie like to grow on hemlock tree, but I didn't see any Richie mushroom. Maybe it's not old yet, that's why. Hemlock trees, people. You don't know what hemlock tree look like. Similar to pine tree. But it's hemlock tree. Let's see. My partners, she's always lead me. She never wait on me. I am going to show you how to clean the mushroom. You boil the water and you put the mushroom in. This is before it filled with sand. I'm going to put it in the boiling water. Boil for second time. I cut up all the dirt. That's the first time. Take up all the sand. I rinse with hot water. Now I'm putting in the boiling water again. in order to take all the sands out. That's the easy way to do it. You boil water and put the mushroom filled with sand. Now it's clean. You see how it looked like now? See how clean it is? Very clean. And that is how you clean mushroom with filled with sand. I let it boil. I'm gonna take it out. That's what it looked like after you boil the mushroom. Sắt đang bị dưng ngào về tấu liền đầy sạch chính về đội chân anh. Nice and clean.